Hi everyone, C1Tenna back, and today I'm gonna show you something special. Look at this. Now I have to hold the camera this time, so I hope I'm not bumping into anything or make too much noise in the microphone with this, because this here I got from one I know just the other day. He wants to just get rid of it. I have searched on the internet. This object is not available to search on the internet. I have never seen some TV antenna like this before. This is a weird object. We can start at the front here. It says PDX. Indoor rotating color antenna. And you have a switcher for UHF and VHF here. And FM, it says. That means that you also can hook this up to your FM, is my guess, to your stereo or whatever you want. This has an RF plug in the end. And as you can see, they have some shrink wrap. Plastic around there. Probably it break at some point and they decided to repair it and just slap on some plastic and put some heat to it to hold it here. I don't know. And this is the power plug. You can tell that this power plug is very old when the wire here is separated like this. You can see they are separate instead of in one slob. Yes. That's how it is. This object here I need to check out before I try it in the main socket. This is a weird object, I gotta say. And you can see you have a tuning here. That's the strength of the signal. You can just slide from the highest signal to the bottom signal, because if you are close to a transmitter, you might get too much signal in and it gets distorted. Then you can use this to adjust it. So that's okay. Yes. And this is the cool part about this antenna. If I twist this wheel here, look at this. You can actually twist the whole unit like this. That's pretty cool. I like this. So this is an antenna. I've never seen something like this before. This is something weird, I gotta say. And this in the middle here has some aluminum foil on it, is my guess, on a plastic. I don't know what this, the only thing I think this serve as purpose is to hold this round antenna in one piece so you don't destroy it. But why they decided to use aluminum on this, I don't know. This needs to be fixed. I'm gonna put a new layer of aluminum on this one, okay? So, because at the bottom of this, there's no aluminum at all, actually. So, I think this is a pretty cool unit. When you can twist the inner antenna and the rabbit ear, if I can call it that. Or should I call it horn, since it has this bend here. And you can, of course, take this up if you like. I don't know how well I can do it with one hand, but you can see I can take it up. So, it's a three-step telescopic antenna. Yeah, that's how it is. So I just want to show you this, because I think this is a pretty cool unit. This has no model number, by the way. So, and I searched it up on the internet. You can see it's a little bit dirty. I need to clean it up. Because I just got this. So I don't know if it works or anything like that. But I'm gonna open this. Because there are some screws at the underside here. And some rubber feet that it stands on a table. So I decided that I'm gonna open this. Check all the connections first. And see if everything is okay and clean it up well. And I might use this, actually. This is a sort of a, if I can call it, a George Jetson thing. So my guess is that this was made back in the end of 70s. Or is it older than that? I don't know. I don't know. Maybe it's all the way from the mid 70s. I don't know. I haven't seen this before. So this is a weird object. So this will only be a short video to show you this, because I don't know. It says it is for VHF and UHF here and FM. My guess is that if you want to use the FM, you have to put it at VHF. That's just my guess. I'm not sure, because I think the FM signal thrives best through a unit like this if it is on VHF, actually. And you definitely, if you want to hook this up to a digital box today, you have to put it on VHF. Because UHF, the digital box don't need actually. So there you have that. And it has this color code at the front. It also says indoor rotating color antenna. Yeah, it is rotatable. Yes, it is. So this is a weird object. I think it's cool actually. I have never seen this before. So I hope it's okay that I share this with you guys. This is odd. Yeah. So this is just a short review I decided to make together with the movie review Don't Be Afraid of the Dark, since that was a short one this time. So I hope you like this. There will be a review of me later down the line about unrecorded cassettes, because I have a little collection about that as well. But I have to see about that one, because the last video that I produced with that was 1.5 hours long. I kid you not. I have a lot of that. So that's why it is. But what do you think, guys, about this? I think this is a pretty cool unit. So I'm gonna open this, check everything. Since this goes on 250 volt, I have no choice. I will not put this into the power line without checking it, of course. I don't want to short circuit something. So there we have that. But yes, cool it is. So this is the knob for the rotator, and this is the tuning knob. You can see it's very dusty. If I do this, it might be better. Yeah, it needs a lot of TLC, as you can see. Yeah, needs to be cleaned good and well. And it's a weird color. Have this been white at some point? I don't know. Or does it mean that it should be this yellow grayish? I don't know. So one thing is for sure, this is pretty old antenna system, that's for sure. Let's see if I can fit the hole into the camera again here. Yes, there you have it. What do you think, guys? Thank you for watching my reviews, and I will be back with more soon. Okay, take care everyone, take care, bye.